Well, well. Aha. Going forward here. Let's go over here. To Aculum with our construction ship.
Science ship under attack.
Oh god, what? Fleet is in combat. Retreat! Retreat! Emergency! Save Marco Bello. The void cloud has attacked. Oh, repair the fleet as soon as you can. These void clouds seem to be quite dangerous. Now let's build another mining station for a distraction. What is here, though, on Arcadia? Are we growing? And Solaria, are we growing as well? Seems like. We need 5 pops before we can upgrade this. And this is a time of crisis, truly, for the humans. We're not in any way really safe here. The kingdom, or the dominion of Yig, has declared themselves our enemies.
System survey complete.
Yet we are maintaining. We are maintaining our embassy with them. As per Chancellor Thelma Ward's mandate, additional mining stations have been constructed, and we're gaining a lot of influence points by that. 144. Mirach has now been researched, surveyed that is, with a tundra world. That is not bad. Let's go to Edamar now. Into the bright, cold, empty space. This part of the universe seems to be quite empty. So, And now that we have so much influence here, I think we could maybe recruit some governors. Once first in Solaria. Let's look at that. Yeah, the cost is not that important to us. We could go for Xiongpan, very good, and Hidar Albariki. Now, this guy is going to increase the food output. Let's look where we have good food. Arcadia. Arcadia has okay food output. And Solaria. Not a very good food output. But, let's look at that. We have a lot of fields that are devoid of any natural resources. So we will go with him to Solaria. And fill this up with the hydroponic farms. Recruit. Set him in there. And for Arcadia. We are going to recruit. Oh, there's another new one here. But he's a slaver, an iron fist. We don't want that in our empire. Instead, we want Hidar Albariki. And he will gain experience faster, which is very good for us. Well, yeah, we have the influence points, definitely. And so this should not stop us. And maybe we should build a frontier outpost here as well. In Aculum. As much as this hurts me, I think it's necessary. We need to protect our mining endeavors here. We'll also relocate our fleets to Sirius. Only the Arkham Peace Force, please. Science ship is going to be repaired. We still have a negative balance. Oh ho, the Dominion of Yig has declared Jogolwa hierarchy their rival. This will significantly worsen their diplomatic relations. And our science ship has been repaired. Now, where should we send it? Let's send it here. It's far away. We can only hope that we'll reach this quickly.
Anomaly found.
Oh, another anomaly. In Idemar 6A. Atmospheric readings from Idemar 6A do not match simulated projections. Let's research it. That's very good. Maybe we'll find something about the first ones. We are very
research complete.
Whole world seems to be, the whole universe seems to be a place of conflict right now. And we have researched the deflectors to prepare ourselves. Energy deflector screens can stop a limited amount of incoming enemy fire before overloading. The main drawback is that they consume large amounts of power. Yeah, you can see that. But the planet fortifications are going up as well. And we need new research. Is there... No, there's not a... Tragically, there's no pet project for her again. I think we should go... The self-aware logic would be very, very good, of course. But... we should maybe go for the specialized combat computers first. So that we have aggressive and defensive ships. And how is the Vakwark going?
Construction complete.
How is enlightenment coming? Construction complete. Finished our surface constructions. Very good. And we can now also upgrade our power plants. More of them, that is. And I'd really like an energy hub here, even we don't know yet what that is, but soon we will. The gas grazers visiting us. A very good view from Solaria. Swirling shadows. Immense ragged planes of shadow drift across Idemar 6A's face. They are cast not by clouds, but by sheets of organic material drifting through the upper layers of the atmosphere, hinged or rather jointed to allow for a small degree of articulation. Science Officer Dwight Rees is as yet unwilling to say whether these things are flora or fauna, or what possible purpose, if any, their elaborate shadow casting might serve. And Edomar 6A gets a modifier of 6 society research. We will have to go there to research. Wow. Shadow plays. This is truly exceptional. How is our research going? Oh, it's very, very slowly now. Due to, of course, our help for the people of Wakamar.
Research complete.
We have completed the research of nanocomposite materials. Reinforced nanocomposite hull plating can provide an extra layer of protection that could be the difference between life and death in a combat situation. That is very helpful. It doesn't need power, it just makes the chips slightly more expensive, but that's okay. What can we go for now? We will go for robots now. Yeah. Which will help mine minerals. And it's also a pet project of Almael Samurai. Strangely, though. Maybe we should prepare to build other spaceports here in Arcadia and in Solaria. We have some defense there added. With these guys going very doubtful in their actions. They are wary still of us. Minion of Yiga, outright anomaly hostile. Found. Oh, and we have found another anomaly. An ancient shipyard. Ancient orbital shipyard drifts in silence above this world. Of Safiban Var. Safiban 5A. It has suffered significant battle damage and entire sections of the facility are missing. Let's research this. We've constructed our post on Aculum. And I think we're going to move the Arkham Peace Force over to Aculum. To the frontier. And now it seems we can... we have that within our system as well. Again, I should say. They had stolen it from us. And look at our research now. Incredible. This, though, is still in their space. But we can go over to Sinistra. And build another research station here. Increase our society research. That is pretty much suffering. Due to the Wakwak situation. And another election. Oh, Dwight Rees is the favorite. But the loyalists want Thelma Ward. And we want her as well. Let's support her. She's very good. She's a... an industrialist and an investor, and we want to keep Dwight Rees as a researcher here, so it's very important. This outpost, ooh, it's costing us money left and right. let's hope the Earth will provide more credits of energy soon enough. Now we should go for another ship design. Let's look at that. Oh, sorry, touched the microphone. And we have nano composite armor now. I believe we should just plant that in very full here. We only have the nuclear missiles. Could go for some deflectors, but isn't more armor better? Armor 1 and the deflectors. How are they good? Let's look at that. Shields are given 25. Oh. Shields seem so much more powerful, right? Look at that. 7 power. Yeah, let's go for 2 shields here. It's a shame because the nanocomposite armor seems so good. Can also go for better sensors. Definitely preferable, so let's save that design. We have much more stable ships now. And we will go for the Peregrine class, guys. 7 will be upgraded. No, we don't want to upgrade these. We want to split these forces. Let's look at that. Create a new fleet. We will transfer only the corvettes. Can we deselect these? Uh-huh. How is that going? the ship isn't... Okay. Ships are still traveling. So now we can create a new fleet. Let's look at that. We want the corvettes. And we want them to be upgraded.
System survey complete.
The Edamar system has been surveyed as well. Now, let's look at that. What have we found? Of course, this is exceptional research here, and to just standard mineral-based asteroids. And Safiban Var is there. Ooh. This is also a very promising system. We will have to build another frontier post there, I think. Is that possible? Or would we have to go to Chiblar? Oh, Tyrolum is in our space as now as well. Let's look at that. We should definitely
science ship under attack.
What is up here? The orbital space over Safiban 5A is apparently used as some sort of mating ground by a large and aggressive species of space-faring creatures. Angry at being disturbed by the HUM Sentinel in the middle of their coupling, two of the creatures set off to deal with the unwelcome intruder. Battle stations! Oh man. Retreat, we need to retreat. Space whales are attacking us. Retreat! Retreat!
Construction complete. Situation log updated.
Oh, come on. Thelma Ward, is it again? We want to retreat. Oh, thankfully. Safe. Safe now. Let's look at that. Very nice. Another term for Thelma Ward. Our glorious leader. And what about Earth? Should build something there. Really need a power plant. So we'll build it. And we need to remove these sprawling slums. Sentinel has fled. Ah, and it needs to repair.